Hello, my name is Mansour Hamada. I'm from Egypt, 20 years old, studying biomedical engineering at Bendi State Technological University in Russia. And want to start from the first prosthetic limb all over the world that was created in ancient Egypt, as you know. So it's kind of our specialty for a long time ago. Just wanted to make attention in this point. Because of my rough accident before years ago, I saw how it's very difficult to live as a disabled person. So I grew up caring about disabled person and I want to help them. On 9th of November 1989, my father was 19 years old and just finished high school. My mother was in first year in the primary school. As a child, I wanted to be a doctor. After this, I realized that I want to be an engineer. So I'm doing the both of them now as a biomedical engineer. I'm here today to break the wall of prosthetic limbs. Using lower limb prosthetics can lead to problems with postural alignment, muscle imbalances, strains, and difficult walking. The incidence of back pain is 50% to 80% in lower limb amputees, and it's be more with intuition level. Back pain, hip pain, and leg pain in the both of limbs are well known to prosthetic user. Even can happen deep tissue injury or deep muscle damage in the end of the cut, and it's because the pressures that happen between the muscle and socket. The life of a prosthetic user or disabled people after losing any limb changing like 180 degrees, starting from psychological problems, ending with physical problems, because of people around them don't know how to contact with them. As we know, the cost of normal prosthetic limbs starting from $5,000 and the bent prosthetic limb very expensive, starting from $30,000. And to solve all these problems, we created a bionic prosthetic leg which working by using biomechanic signal which allow the user to move it as a limb. Not just this, our bionic leg became has ability to feel and touch again, and this could change the life of millions of amputees all over the world and make our bionic leg more bionic. Our family type, which contains 10 sensors to convert motion into signals to recreate the sensation of touching the wearer's foot which are absent in traditional prosthetic limbs. And we are solving the problems with incorrect light distribution, difficult walking, and back pain. Our bionic leg that we reduce hip tack feedback when incorrect light distribution is detected to take the right position. And we are using 3D printer to make this prosthetics more cheap and high quality. Making a low-cost prosthetic limb and high quality could change the life of millions of amputees all over the world. So for this, I have my startup idea, RHPSN, coming from robots help people with special needs.